5 creative wall storage ideas using repurposed pallet. 1. Simple shelving unit. Repurpose your old pallets as shelves to decorate your living room. Attach them to the wall brackets and display your antique collection there. It's way better and more space saving than placing your collection in glass cabinets. Paint a new color to give the pallets a new lease on life, and remember that it's best to go with the color that matches the stuff you're going to put there for the sake of artistic visualization. 2. Simple pallet planks. This might be the simplest yet creative wall storage idea using repurposed pallet that you can make at home. Attach a number of pallets on the wall with nails. By adding hooks on each pallet, these narrow spaces will function as a very convenient place to hang almost everything, including your bags, belts, hats and even your clock. Attach these pallets near your entryway and make yourself your own coat rack. You can paint each plank with different color to add a new flair to it. 3. Bookshelf for yourself. Homeowners are often on the hunt for affordable bookshelves that will also fit what small space they might have. Do a little woodwork and get yourself a customized bookshelf. Make yourself a single pallet and mount it on the wall to stack your books. If you happen to own a huge pile of books, you may opt for stacked shelves that will fit all your book collection. 4. Hoard your stuff in your headboard. There is a fad for making your own headboards these days. Not only will pallets create a retro look in your bedroom, but also you can configure it so that it can serve as storage as well. Open shelves on top of your bed might not be enough to stash your books, so why don't you add your storage unit by creating more on the side? 5. Bathroom storage. Make use of the blank space in your source by building a basic pallet to store your shower caddies. A mounted pallet board always works if a teeny tiny bathroom is all you've got. Attach glass jars on top of your pallet board to stash your items. However, if you want everything to be within your reach, you can opt for convenient pallet compartments by cutting them into smaller sections and adding a bottom. Attach them on the gap between your sink and cabinet. These shelves become handy to store your brushes, toothbrushes, lotions, and all your little shower necessities.